What have you got?
Someone must have turned the antenna on. We're picking up signals from all over town. One of them is from Hansen's group. Hansen used to run security at the tower, but he thought the building was too vulnerable. He wanted to move everyone to a new location. Of course, Brecken wouldn't have it. So him and some others up and left. We never heard from them after that, until today. You can hear for yourself.
This is Seref. I'm with Hansen's group. There's been an accident, and we need help. I'm concerned who might be listening, so I can't be specific. Please, come quickly.
It just repeats.
Does Brecken know about this?
He said until we actually talk to someone, he doesn't want to risk sending a runner out there.
All right, maybe I'll go out and have a look.
I'd appreciate it. Hansen ran a tight ship. I can't understand how things could have gone wrong with him in charge.
Tell me it's just a nightmare. Just a nightmare. Did you see them? Where are the monsters?
Thank you. need something?
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Ah!